situation on Rockingham Road.
Engineering the future of speed enforcement. Using an explosively pumped flux compression generator to fire military-grade electromagnetic blasts 2 times faster than currently deployed technology. This unit is taking our existing NNEMP generator technology to the next level.
SBPV, Air Support Unit Update. Detection technology can now track pursuit targets even when using tunnels. Time on station increased to support multiple spike strip drops. Request from local patrol unit, patching them through.
We're on Fairview Road in pursuit of a Dodge Viper. The suspect is very aggressive and has already disabled one of our patrol cars.
Confirm patrol. Interceptor unit en route, proceeding with extreme caution.
Stop.
are clear for 1067. I repeat, spike strips are now authorized. Over. Officers have the suspect in custody. This thing is over. Units, officers require assistance on East Gorge Freeway. All units respond, this is an emergency situation. Units, officers require assistance on Carson Ridge. All units respond, this is an emergency situation. We'll be right back.
2010 Dodge Viper SRT10 American Club Racer regained the street-legal production car lap record at Laguna Seca from a one-off exotic prototype with a time of 1 minute 33.915. A fitting finale for the current generation Dodge Viper, which entered production on July 1, 2010. Specifically modified and tuned for track performance, the road-legal Dodge Viper SRT10 ACR features racing dampers and shocks and many aerodynamic and lightweight components. The large rear wing is able to generate an amazing 1,000 pounds of downforce at 150 miles per hour. A fanged front splitter, rear wing sculpted by computational fluid dynamics, and painted sidewinder wheels add to the already bold looks of the Dodge Viper SRT10.
Target lock.
strips. I repeat, spike strips are now authorized. Over. Driving a Mercedes SLR McLaren Sterling Moss has been spotted testing the speed limits on Three Points Road. Interceptor moving to investigate. Officers require assistance on Coral Bay Drive. All units respond, this is an emergency situation. Canyon Freeway. Lock in position ahead.
Pursuit of a Chevrolet Corvette ZR1 on Fairview Road.
Confirmed status.
Suspect is driving very aggressively. We've lost two patrol cars already.
Request confirmed. Intercepted support on route. Roger that, 1073 approved. Roblox units deploying directly ahead of you.